United States. He would like to. He thinks that the priority should be right now China, the war in Ukraine, even his already slumped and...